What's up guys, Chicks here from Chicks Tech Reviews. So I've got something new to show you guys. This is the RingConn Smart Ring. Now this smart ring is jam-packed with health sensors which can track your day-to-day activities, including 24-hour heart rate, blood oxygen monitoring. You have step counter, sleep tracker, stress monitor, and it can also monitor your skin temperature and lots more. Now I've been wearing this smart ring for a few weeks now, and this is my full review, sharing with you my thoughts on what this product is like after real-time use. But is it as good as the Oura Ring? Well, you're certainly going to find out in this video. Now first of all, inside the box you get a charging case and a charging cable that's Type-C to USB-A cable, and of course the smart ring itself. Now here's something really useful that I do want to mention. When you first place your order, you only need to choose the color, not the size. You will then be sent a free sizing kit, which I have here, with the complete range of sizes that are available. There are 9 sizes to choose from, so you just pick one, try it on until you find your perfect fit. So my perfect fit is size 11. And then your order is dispatched with the ring size that you chose. So really nice way of ordering a smart ring. I love that you get the size guide first. So this is the charging case, and you can see the RingConn logo on top. The case is actually made completely from metal. There's a single USB-C port on the back to charge the case itself. The charging case has a 500 milliamp hour battery built in, and that will charge the ring 18 times fully. So that's a pretty handy case. So let's have a closer look at the ring itself. The ring is made from ultra tough and lightweight titanium. It's finished in silver, and it's available in black or gold, as I mentioned earlier. So ultra tough and extremely lightweight. And in case you're wondering how light, let's put it on the weighing scale. You can see it weighs only 3.6 grams. And the inside of the ring is either made from plastic or ceramic. It feels really smooth, and you can see you've got your charging pins and a whole bunch of health sensors which can track your day-to-day activities. And what makes this smart ring even more attractive is the battery life. This smart ring can last up to 7 days, which is actually quite impressive for its size and features. Now, to charge the ring, you're simply lining up the charger pins towards the bottom. So when you place it in, it's held in magnetically anyway, so even if you tilt it upside down, the ring's not going anywhere. And as soon as you place the ring in the case, a blue light will turn on, letting you know it's charging. Now, the smart ring is very comfortable and light on the finger. There is no vibration or sound, so it just feels and looks like a regular ring. The ring is also IP68 water resistant, so you don't need to worry about water damage. I've been taking showers with this ring on every single day, washing my hands throughout the day. Soap, water, hot water, everything going on that ring, nothing has affected it. So no issues at all. Soap and water is not going to damage this ring. Now, as you guys know, I love my smartwatches. I love tracking my health. And the best thing about this ring when compared to a smartwatch is you don't need to do anything for it to work. All the features are on by default. You just wear the ring and go about your everyday activities, and all your health is tracked automatically. Furthermore, the ring connects to your smartphone via Bluetooth, and it uses Bluetooth 5.0. And all your health stats are automatically synced to the smartphone every time you open the smartphone app. Now, the app itself is called the RingConn app. It's available for both Android and iOS. I'm using it with my Pixel 6a, one of my favorite phones of last year. As soon as you open the app, it automatically syncs all the data, and you can see all your past recorded data at the top. So if I just select yesterday's data, you've got sleep, activity, and stress, and it even tells you color-coded excellent, improvable, and normal. So sleep, that night your sleep time was 1 hour 30 minutes longer than the previous average. So it tells you how long you were in bed for, 7 hours and 20 minutes. Sleep efficiency 98%. You've got a sleep heart rate and a sleep score. If you keep going, it gives you some detailed information on stress as well. And if you want detailed information on any of these metrics, just tap on the subheading over here. So if I tap on sleep, it will let you know sleep efficiency, sleep stages, how long you're awake for, and all the other information, including light sleep, deep sleep. And there's your heart rate. So your heart rate is automatically monitored 24 hours a day. And you can see with timing, I went to sleep at 11:32 and I woke up at 6:51 in the morning. And you can see my heart rate averaged 62 beats per minute. So there's the HRV information. 7-night average. SPO2 blood oxygen is also automatically monitored throughout the day, including whilst you're sleeping, and it gives you an average there with a chart. Respiratory rate is there as well, and naps. So if you sleep longer than 15 minutes, it will be recorded as a nap. I'm personally really like tracking my sleep. Since I've been wearing this ring, I don't really need to wear my watch in bed. So my smartwatch basically stays on charge, and I only sleep with the ring now. Sleeping with the ring is much more comfortable than sleeping with the watch. Now let's tap on activity. So Sunday's activity, score 45, walking distance. You got your intensity and total calories. There's my total steps there. Didn't do too well on Sunday. I guess I was just relaxing. But if I go to Saturday, you can see it's a totally different story. 3.5 kilometers I walked, intensity and calories. And you can see the total steps, 6,334. And you can see various charts letting you know how you did. And finally, you can tap on stress for more detailed information on your stress levels. The software experience is really good, straightforward, easy to use. If you tap on the logo in the top right hand corner, it will take you to the ring settings. So you can see 100% battery. We are connected via Bluetooth. If I tap on ring settings, you can unbind or update the firmware. We are currently on the latest firmware. It even knows what ring size you've chosen. So ring size 11, device version Gen 1. There's some firmware information there. Let's show you another setting. It's called trends. When you tap on it, it will show you trends based on week, month, and year. So this is last week. You can see my average sleep time, minimum and highest. And again, same with the steps, minimum, highest, and so on and so forth. And finally, if you tap on me, it will give you some more information, some more settings to play with. So you select your username, and when you tap on it, it will give you your personal information like date of birth, height, weight, etc. Then you've got reminder settings. So wearing guide, sedentary reminder, high heart rate reminder, and high heart rate settings. If you tap on general, you've got language, and I'll show you the languages available. At the moment, it's only two languages. You've got dark mode. It says follow the system. When enabled, dark mode will follow system on or off. You've got length unit and weight. You can choose your metrics and temperature. I've chosen Celsius. Account security will give you some options to bind, unbind, change your email address, etc. Under about, you've got some terms and conditions and policy information. And then you've got feedback and then firmware update at the bottom. The health metrics also do appear to be accurate. Whether I'm using the Apple Watch or the Samsung Galaxy Watch, that is what I predominantly use for my health tracking, especially sleep tracking. But now it's nice to be able to take the watch off, put it on charge, go to sleep. I don't need to wear the watch while I'm sleeping, and it's giving me accurate sleep tracking results. Now, another benefit specifically for this smart ring is you don't have to pay for app subscription. So you can use the app subscription free. You're not paying anything for the app, and that is understandable. I don't see why anybody would need to pay for the app. Well, guess what, guys? The leading competitor, Oura Ring, requires a monthly fee to use their app. So I think RingConn done a great job with this product. They looked at what the Oura Ring has done wrong, and they basically rectified everything with this product. And I do want to do a very quick comparison between the two. So Oura Ring versus the RingConn Ring. So you can see the RingConn is half price. You get free app with no subscription fee. You get 24/7 blood oxygen and heart rate variability versus only nighttime in the Oura Ring 3. Also, the Oura Ring 3 does not even support stress monitoring or even come with a portable charging case. So as you guys can see, so many advantages of the RingConn over the Oura Ring Gen 3. Okay, so it's now time to test the accuracy of these health sensors. So this is the O2 ring. It's a medical grade heart rate and SPO2 monitor. So you just wear it on your finger and it gives you the accurate results. So let's compare first of all the heart rate. So on the phone, if we tap the top left hand corner, and then you will see the word measure. Okay, so the O2 ring has already given us results. 68 heart rate and 96 blood oxygen. And we've got 67 beats per minute, 66 versus 74, 74 versus 74. So we're on 70 on the O2 ring, 72 on this side, 72 on this side. They're both 72 neck and neck. That's gone to 69, that's gone to 69. So you guys just saw that the heart rate sensor in this smart ring is nearly as accurate as the O2 ring medical grade sensor. So very impressed with that. We're going to test the SPO2 now. So tap measure. So that's measuring the smart ring. And the O2 ring has already given us a measurement. It's 97%. We've got 99 on this side. It's still measuring apparently, so we're just going to wait and see. 98 has gone down to and is stopped, and over here is 97. So 97 versus 97, they're both on 97 now. So it looks like we've got very accurate sensors in this product. So there you have it, guys. That was the RingConn Smart Ring. Now, obviously, a smart ring is different to a smart watch. There is no display to look at, so every stat can be viewed from your smartphone app. Also, this smart ring can track every step you take. But if you start running, it will not track it as a run. It only tracks walking steps. If you go to the gym and want to initiate a workout, you can't do that with a smart ring. So in other words, for workouts, smart rings can only track your walking steps. Also, there is no built-in GPS or location services. So you can see how many steps you take, but you cannot see where you were walking or what route you took. So they kept it as a simple step counter. Now, battery life is very good. It's quoted for 7-day battery life, and I was realistically achieving 6.5 to 7 days. And the battery charges up within 60 minutes, which is great, but I was realistically achieving 6.5 to 7 days. So this little thing has a better battery life than my Apple Watch and my Galaxy Watches all put together. And this beautiful all-metal charging case will charge the ring up 18 times fully. So really nice to get this charging case included as standard. So who is this smart ring ideally for? Well, if you're someone who is not that tech savvy and wants an easy way to track health metrics with minimal or no intervention, then this smart ring is ideal for you. So you charge the ring, wear it, and check the stats when you need to. I'm actually very impressed with RingConn. They've produced an affordable smart ring with useful, accurate health tracking and great software to go with it. Absolutely great design, titanium, ultra strong IP68. It's super light, you almost forget you're wearing it. Really nice charging case to go with it. This is something that they could have even charged you separately. So to get a charging case with this product is a super bonus. And I highly recommend this smart ring over the Oura Ring any day. The Oura Ring is a great product too, but if I had to choose from the two, I'm going for RingConn for the extra benefits, the saving in price, the quality design, and even extra features you get. It's a no-brainer. So that concludes my video on the RingConn Smart Ring. If you enjoyed the video, do consider hitting that like and sub button. I do hope you found it useful. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you all have an amazing day. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.